Hey guys, Jim Desaias here, heading out to the Everglades to do some fly fishing for small tarpon, snook maybe. And I actually brought a fiberglass rod, a little short four weight rod, fiberglass that I'm going to use for a spot where I found some micro tarpon, like, you know, tarpon from 8 inches to maybe 14 inches or so. And it should be interesting. Stay tuned.
Switching to my light rod.
Well, the deer flies are pretty terrible.
7 weight primarily, but there's some spots with some really, really small tarpon and snook. So I brought a 4 weight for those guys.
That didn't take long.
I didn't get a picture of him, but I think you saw he was all over that fly. I think actually a bigger one hit it first, but that was a blast. 4 weight fly rod, fiberglass, so it bent right down to the handle. It's really cool. Let's see if I can get another. Startled me. There we go. Got her. Strong. Besides. Wow. I'll take it. That was cool. Oh, they put me in the tree again.
Oh,
this is probably gonna be 2 flies down and maybe a leader. He put me right up in the tree. That was cool.
That's not good.
Nice.